DJ K, Slay Drama King, big shout out to Troy Carter.
West Philly, South Philly, North Philly, Southwest, stand up. I'm from a place where all we wear is white tees, baggy jeans and Dickies and gold suede trees, 40s and chopped up steaks with cheese, Philly niggas running the spot and take your cheese. Now pause for a minute and just ask your folks, remember when we came in them brown envelopes? The shell tops and leaves, you was dressed the best. Run DMC at the Spectrum for Fresh Fest. South Philly cats used to run that there. They'll take your sneaks and jacket, don't come back there. The first Super Sunday, no school Monday, happened at the Wynn, where Baby DST and Jazzy Jeff used to spin. Take it from me, Will Smith murdered MCs with Ready Rock C. And Parkside niggas was tripping off Schooly D. And every Sunday we would listen to Lady B. You talking about old school rappers? Get it right. Jazz Fresh murder, Big Daddy came at the after midnight. And North Philly used to smack whoever and take your top tens if they was patent leather. West Philly, you can stand up. Hey yo, Southwest Philly, put your hands up. North Philly, you can stand up. Hey yo, South Philly, niggas, put your hands up. I'm from Philly, nigga. I'm from a place where everybody pop pills. Every young chicken is tricking if you got a hot wheel. And Junior Black Mafia was running the streets. Aaron Jones had a sob with MCM seats. When Philly got introduced to crack rock, every JBM nigga had a Volvo with a rag top. Get down to lay down, remember that phrase? We never thought we would see the end of them days. And Bobby Dance kept it gritty. He was the first one to promote rap shows in the city. Cash Money mixtapes way before a clue. And only dime pieces was working at City Blue. Money, clothes, and hoes all in one verse. The glamorous life and Cool C did it first. Rap labels in Philly, LG did it first. Philly to South Bronx, Steady B did it first. And yo, fuck what you his earned. Cause J Street started that sipping on some scissor. And I remember when we all came to the first Charlie Mack celebrity ball game. And scared niggas got their Porsches took. Best bitches in the city with the Dolphins and Overbrook. Every year Powerhouse got it poppin'. Shouts to the Eagles and Bernard Hopkins. What? From the same place where they film Rocky at, where the young bucks be acting all cocky at, where the best ball players be at. Yeah, you heard me. Ain't nothing more classic than the Dr. J jersey. We still got it on tilt. Where you think they got Malik Rose at and Wilt the Spilt? And Rasheed Wallace was a beast at Grants. When he played in high school, you should have seen the stats. The best coach in the country, John Chaney. Iverson, MVP twice in one year was crazy. Now who won it with the Sixers this year? Philly, with sharp shape-ups and thick beards. More young black males became Islamic. And I took my Shahada at Sister Claire Muhammad. I used to hit the games up at Susquehanna with a couple of Muslims and a tucked in hammer. The history heads has gotta be told. You remember Radioactive and Kobe Cole? Who would've thought so many young would be buried in? My city would have the purest form of heroin. It's kinda hard to delete the memories of West Philly and the killings on Lex Street. See, this the home of the clap outs. This shit's so wild, even our star point guard pulling straps out. I'm from Philly, nigga.
West Philly, Mount Airy, Germantown. Philly love. West Philly, man. Jack Frost, man. Face off, man. Shout outs to Aaron McKee, Alvin Williams, Eddie Jones. No? And ain't nobody better than the DJs here either, man. Home of the best DJs, man. Yeah. One of our point guards will pull a strap out on y'all, man. Watch the news, man. West Philly in the building. Yeah, LG the teacher. Kenny Gamble, Philly in the National.